5 of the 11 Girl Scout cookies.
Okay.
Well, there is the Thin Mint. Green Box, the most universally recognized and enduring Girl Scout cookie.
Duh!
And then there's the Do-Si-Do's Orange Box, also known as Peanut Butter Cream. And the Shortbread Cookie, Blue Box, stamped in the shape of the Girl Scout logo.
Nicely done.
Oh, and Tagalongs, also known as Peanut Butter Patties, Red Box. And,
Eyes over here! She can't help you! I tell you, lip sealed, but I know that must be hard for a mouth breather, so just don't speak!
I know I'm not supposed to be here.
That's right! That's why you're in the banana costume. Punishment!
Sure is hot in here. Wish I had something to drink.
Oh, yes! Lemonades. New this year. Delicious cookies. Stamped in the shape of a lemon with tangy lemon frosting.
Just for that, you're gonna go across the street and get us lunch wearing that ridiculous costume. Wait, what are you gonna tell people?
Go banana Girl Scout cookies.
I can't hear you.
Go banana Girl Scout cookies.
We'll make like a banana and split. Now, without the help of that rotten banana, what did lemonade replace?
Lemon pastry cream.
Not super impressive. Bear, he's the hardest demographic to sell to.
No rings, no kids. Single straight guy with no
real desire to help little girls make money. Oh, that jerk! If you can sell to him, you can sell to anyone.
Oh, I was wondering, where does all the money from selling cookies go if you're the only one in the troop?
Don't ask stupid questions when you're about to be inducted. Do you want to be a Girl Scout or not? Then sell to Mr. Caramel Delights there.
Oh, would you like to try a sample from my box? My box of Girl Scout cookies. Delicious Girl Scout cookies. Fabulous, right? How many would you like?
I don't want any, thanks.
You're cute.
Are you hitting on me?
Depends. Would it entice you to make a purchase?
Nah, I don't really like Girl Scout cookies. Greg Blama.
Moxie Spendlove.
Are you her scout leader?
Oh, no, I'm in training.
You're training to be a scout leader?
No, silly. You have to be a Girl Scout before you can be a scout leader.
So you're training to be a brownie?
No, wrong age group.
Do you work?
You could say I'm in the toy business.
So you're just a big kid at heart, brownie.
Are you gonna buy a box of cookies or not?
Well, it depends.
On what?
Depends on if your trainee here wants to give me a box with their number on it. Guess you're a Girl Scout now, huh, Brownie?
Nobody's ever sold that many boxes in a single transaction. Not even me.
Well, now you know the secret to selling Girl Scout cookies.
Sucker.
Touch me, I never love. special.